Hello, it is Monday, and welcome to the vlog this week, guys. I used the Bombay bubble wand for my hair, and I'm testing out a foundation today, and so far I look good. I think it might have oxidized, actually, looking at it in the sun a little bit. Looks a little darker than my neck. So I'm gonna make some lunch, because I filmed 3 videos, and my grandma bought some French bread, and I bought some fresh mozzarella, so I figure I could make some fresh grilled cheese. Look at this, look at this, look at it. Fresh mozzarella, got some Montreal smoked meat. It's incredible. I'm gonna go and get some mint chocolate chip ice cream, but hear me out, I'm doing this for you because I feel like vlogs are more interesting when I go out and do things. So let's go out and get some ice cream, am I right? I'm just trying to decide if I want to. God, there's so much fucking construction. Look at this. Can you see this guy? There we go. All day, every day. Oh, my skin looks good in this lighting. I'm trying to decide if I want to go to the grocery store and pick up a container of mint chocolate chip ice cream, which isn't as good as marble slab. Maybe I'll go and get a marble slab container of ice cream. We'll see. Anyways, I'm gonna go do something. And then I'm gonna come back and do a You Now show! Here's the OOTD. I have to wear a cardigan with this because my bra strap shows and I'm not willing to like take off my bra and put on a new one. And ooh, my bruise. Very nice. How did I get that, you ask? By walking into my bed, coming back from the bathroom at night. The most intelligent person ever, honestly. So, oh, I fucking love my hair. I love it. And what I was talking about is this right here. We're on our way to get ice cream. It's happening. There's so much construction everywhere. I can't deal with it. Don't want to. I'm trying to decide, because I am still like eating healthy, if I want to get a tub of ice cream to save on gas so I don't have to keep coming back here. Or if I just want to get a cup, fulfill my craving, and then try to beat my craving next time. I really couldn't tell you. How about you get out of my fucking way? How about that? Wouldn't that be fun? Great, thanks. Oof, I am not a patient person. I don't think that that shocks any of us. It's not surprising, it's just not. Why would you do that? I hate it. Okay, I have many, many driving pet peeves. One of the main ones is when I am coming right up at full speed and someone decides that they're gonna turn out in front of me and there's no one behind me, so they slow me down because I am a good driver, so I don't hit people just because I'm frustrated with them. But fuck, dude, like, you couldn't have waited literally 3 seconds until I passed you. You had to, like, make this a dangerous situation, you fucking bitch. Jesus. Good morning. It's time for some coffee. I'm so tired. Do you ever wake up and you're so tired that, like, your ears are ringing in your head? That's what's happening right now to me. And it's shit. Let's do a quick before and after of my room. Before, I'm gonna clean this shit up. Gotta put in some new vent things, because these are prettier, they're nicer. All right, gonna listen to some music and clean up there, clean up in here, and in here. Usually takes me like 10 minutes to just kind of get all this shit done. Cool, and here's the after. Brought down all my dishes, cleaned it all up. Collected all my laundry, changed out the vents. Those are the old one. I'll bring those down to the recycle. Half-assed made my bed. But essentially, I'm just gonna do my laundry. And look at what I got, you guys, in from Hotlook today. I got some of these, and I'm gonna give away one of these. This is gonna be part of a giveaway. Look at how good my geranium plant is doing. Can you guys tell me, anyone who like knows more about plants than I do, when do I have to repot this? Because I don't want it to like outgrow the pot that it's in. Heyo, I've kind of adjusted this a little bit. It is Wednesday today. I didn't vlog at all yesterday because I was doing some stuff that, oh fuck, where are my keys? So today I'm going for lunch with my mom. We're gonna go get some Mexican food at, I think it's called Habaneros in Leduc. So I'm gonna meet her at her work and then we're gonna head over there together. Then I'm gonna go to Co-op and get some groceries because I need to stock up my fridge with some fruit. Also, for anyone who might ask what's on my nails, I think it's called Wild Card, but it's from the Revlon gel thing. And it's great. It smells really weird though. It's one of those nail polishes that has like a nail polish scent. I don't really have any updates. I'm just gonna go for lunch. Goal today is to make some like fruit salad. I don't know, I just want to like really have healthy eating down. I'm going to stop and get the mail, and if there is my Sephora order in, then I'll be able to do some videos today, but if not, then I can't really do anything until I get some orders in. Like, I have a couple of sponsored videos coming up, and I'm waiting on those products. I have a couple of haul things that I'm going to do, but I need to wait on those products. Makeup tutorials with new products, got to wait on those products. And I just filmed like a girl talk. I do want to do a story time though, because I was talking to one of my friends about some like crazy drinking stories, and I like, you know when you are trying to think of a story, like just any story, and you can't, but then you're like talking with a friend and you're like, oh my god, that's amazing, yeah, that crazy thing happened, I totally forgot about it. Like, that's what happened here, and I need to tell people. So essentially, I have one where I was sexting with a stripper. I have one where something sketchy happened in, was it Costa Rica? I think it was Costa Rica. And I told that one on You Now before. And then there's one where I got revenge on my ex by making out with him after I threw up a bunch. So those are all fun stories. And that, excuse me, is why I don't drink as much as I used to anymore. Like, I consider myself a rather like boring-ish person now, but like when I was 16, 17, even 18, I'm 20 now, so it's not like I'm that old, but like I would go over to friends' places and just get fucking obliterated, like obliterated. We would drink and be hungover as fuck the next day, and I would have to sleep the entire day, and I'm the kind of person when I get drunk and I'm single, I do stupid shit. I do dumb shit in relation to like making out with people, not like murdering people. Do you know what I mean? Like I make out with ex-boyfriends and it's not a good thing. Like I shouldn't do it, but it's just something that happens.
My hair is looking sleek as fuck. That's what happens when you're doing some second day hair. So I'm gonna go and get some wine and possibly stop at Starbucks. And that's the plan. I came home after lunch and after getting some groceries, I got some like berries and fruit and stuff. And yeah, I've just been like doing a You Now show, and then I'm gonna come home and edit one of my last videos that I need to edit. And then I guess maybe tomorrow I'll film. I don't know, we'll see. Sorry, I keep moving you around. How Canadian of me to apologize for that. Okay, let's go get some Voga. We're doing a puzzle. Look at, oh, it looks so big on the camera. It looks like we're doing a 10,000 piece puzzle. We'll what pretend that we are, 1,000.
Is it 1,000? What does it say?
On this box here. Oh. $3 oh, yeah. At the dollar store, guys. Get some puzzles. We've been doing this for, I've been doing this for like 2 hours now.
No.
Yeah, the Ellen show. Okay, oh, so 45 minutes.
Separated it.
And then it took me an hour, 45 minutes, whatever, to separate 1,000 pieces. Then we did the frame.
It's getting dark. Can you turn on the light?
I sure can. And then Dad brought us chocolate.
I'm going to show you a couple of my favorite workouts. I've been really trying to get some abs, and I just want to show you. Look at, I got two right up here. Do you see these? These two little babies up here, they're my new children, okay? So, pretty much, I'm gonna show you like a couple basic workout moves that I do. This isn't the full routine. I will do one on my main channel, but just for this vlog, because it's time to work out, I figured since I don't look disgusting, I would put it on film. So, I have two 5-pound weights, and
I am looking for heavier weights because at this point, like, I can do this no problem because, like, I'm so strong. So I have my big ass mirror over here and I tend to do like some of these. Oh yeah, tend to do some of these. And then you do some of those like bend down here, go as low as you can, go like that and lift up. So it's like a squat and like that. Learned that in gym class from my teacher who was a bodybuilder. And what else do I do? I do squats. I tend to like keep the weights up here. I do a wide stance. I point my feet out and I sink real low. And then I go up. I'm trying to get up to about 50 squats a day. And then I end off my workout with a wall sit. I think my longest time has been like a minute and 30, and every time I want to die. And then how I've been getting these abs right here is I don't know if you're gonna be able to see this. I will lay on my bed with my butt off. I'll usually actually have the weights up top because that kind of helps to, stabilize me. So I'll put my hands up here and I just do some of these. And it targets right in here. And I did probably a good like 20 minutes of those a couple nights ago. And like literally the next morning I was like, what is this? And my abs are still sore because I did way too many way too quick. But suddenly these appeared and it was nice. So those are kind of like the basic moves that I've been doing recently. I'm really just trying to work on my butt and toning up my thighs. And wall sits are good for that. I know that because Alex told me that. And I've also been trying to kind of build up my arms. So that's what I have been doing workout-wise. And actually sit down so you can see me. I'm gonna do a quick workout. And if you guys want like a full workout routine video, let me know. And that'll be on my main channel. I usually do like 20 minutes a day. It's nothing all that strenuous at all, but it's maintenance for me. Like I enjoy how the upper half of my body looks. I'm trying to, you know, whip the bottom half into shape, but other than that, it's mainly just kind of staying where I'm at. Hi, okay, it is Friday morning. Well, afternoon, I guess technically it's like 11:30. And I'm gonna go and pick up Alex and we're gonna go for breakfast. He was out of town yesterday and he's going out of town again today to do some comedy shows. So we are fitting in breakfast and I don't know. We're gonna go to Cora's. I had to make sure I had my wallet. My purse feels empty. I tried another one of the Bombay hair wands. This is the biggest one. If you, again, don't know what I'm talking about, I'll link the original video and then the one with the bubble curling wand that I did in like a vlog. I am obsessed. Like, these are those, like, supermodel waves that you just see, and I'm like, oh, how do you get those? Because every time I did it with another wand, they never stayed. So far, these look amazing. So, I don't know, I'm feeling the whole makeup and everything. Okay, I'm gonna go, so I'm not late, but it's cold outside, so I need a jacket. Yo, this is, like, the perfect area. So, just did lunch with Alex, and, then I went and got some groceries, some like snacky things for the Orange is the New Black marathon that me and my mom are doing tomorrow. I just need to like get my hair out of my face. So I'm going to do a quick braid. And I also stopped at Marble Slab because I've been working out really well and I don't know what it is about the summer. Shit, do I not have a ponytail? Literally, isn't this it? Like every time you need a ponytail, you're just like, no, I didn't actually bring one today. So I'm just gonna tuck that under there. Anyways, so what was I saying? I did some shit today, is the point, basically. I got some ice cream because I wanted some, damn it. I'm also fucking broke right now. So I was walking around Superstore like, ooh, yes, all of these things. There's so many things, new makeup, new food. And then I was like, you have $40. Like, just buy the things that you need, which is like fruit. So that's what I got. You know, I thought that getting paid at the beginning of the month, getting my bills taken out at the middle of the month would be a good situation because then I could be like,
Well, whatever's left afterwards is my spending money since bills are taken care of, but typically how it goes is, like, I get paid, I'm excited, I buy the thing that I want to buy. I wait for cars who don't know how to drive. And, go. Go for real, though, go. And then bills come out and I have no more money. So I need to budget. That's been something that I've wanted to start doing for a long time now. I need to actually, like, fucking do it now, you know? Like, I don't have any excuses to not. I'm just lazy. Why did you take so long to do that one crossover? You're all awful. I hate all of you. Just so you're aware, like, in case you didn't know, now you know. You're shit. Oh, great. Fuck. No one knows how to drive, I swear. Anyways. So, I'm gonna go home now, I'm gonna film a haul video, and I'm gonna film a story time, and I'm also gonna film probably two unboxings. So, I'm thinking I could probably use up my dry shampoo today, just because my hair is, like, oily? Like, a little bit? I just finished a story talking about how I sexted with a stripper. So, you're welcome. That'll be up soon. I do need to run into town and check my P.O. box, because I guess I have a package that's been there for a couple days. And, ooh, da bangs dough. Okay, stop. Then I'm going to probably do a face mask. Look at how greasy my hair is. Oh my god. So it is Friday night? It's Friday night, right? Okay. I don't know the days of the week. And we're starting our Orange is the New Black marathon. I think we're just gonna watch one or two tonight and then really get into it tomorrow. You need your wine, comfy clothes, no bra, it's very important, water, I choose. We have some healthy snacks, but those are for tomorrow. Okay, so we're one episode in. So far, it's super good. Look at how cute Buddy is, just chilling here. Just chilling here. Super good. The music choices. Fantastic as always. Anyways, I'm gonna go pee because apparently I need to pee every 5 minutes. Morning, so it is like noon, which means that we're gonna be up to like midnight. This is a different angle. I don't think you guys have ever seen this like part of the house. We've been working on this puzzle. It's like a 1,000-piece puzzle for 2 days. And I wanna do some of that while I have my coffee. Mom's gonna shower and we're gonna get some breakfast and then we're gonna start the marathon. Hi guys, I'm so hungover. We stayed up. Okay, we watched 2 episodes the night before of Orange is the New Black, and then we started at like 1:30 in the afternoon yesterday and went until I think 3 in the morning, and we had so much wine, me and my mom. I made vodka brownies, which is basically where you just like exchange some of the water or the oil or whatever for vodka, and those got us a little fucked up, and I have the most raging headache of my lifetime right now, and it's so shit. So Bronwyn and I are gonna go to Beaumont Days, and I woke up this morning and I felt fine, and now I have this goddamn headache. So anyways, essentially what we're gonna do is, because my head hurts so bad, I'm probably not gonna do any rides except for the Gravitron, which is so fun, and I really just want mini donuts. That's the only reason that I'm going. Like, I would be perfectly fine literally driving around to find a parking spot and then fucking getting mini donuts, riding the Gravitron, and going home. Actually, it would be better if I could get a pizza somewhere in there, because greasy foods are your best friend during this hardship right now. So I'm expecting to be out for like an hour, hour and a half. I need to go home and nap, even though I slept until like 12:30 today. And then I called Alex and I was like, hello? And he wasn't responding for like a second. And I literally dozed off when we were talking on the phone. And I was like, oh, hello? He's like, were you fucking sleeping? And I was like, I don't know what to say to you. I was.
No. I might have lied. I don't think I
mean. Wow, that was amazing.
I definitely lied.
We're at Beaumont Days. This is our old middle school, actually.
Yes.
And it's great. And that's the rides. And we are the oldest people here without children, so that's pretty awkward. World Playground. Sat on the monkey bars eating donuts.
That's an alarming noise.
The light's like, I'm done. Oh my god, it looks like a UFO.
Hi! Okay, so I'm feeling a little bit better. I actually did end up going on a ride. I went on the Gravitron, which is called like Area 51 now, and it's that one that like spins around really fast and you stick to the wall. So relaxing. It actually kind of helped with my headache a little bit. Where am I going? Is this the right way? No, this is the wrong way for sure. Fuck. Anyways. So I ordered some pizza. I'm gonna go pick it up. My dad doesn't want to go out for Father's Day tonight, so I'm just gonna get something greasy to like feel a little better about my pain. And also, we were the oldest fucking people without children at that entire fair. Like, I had such fond memories of this thing when I was in like middle school and high school, and I guess that's why, because I was there with my fucking age group, and me and Bronwyn were the oldest people there. Mind you, I'm sure a lot of older people went there last night because it was open really late, and you know, why wouldn't they? This one closes in an hour, so note to self, go earlier next year, because I will go again next year. It was fun. Gravitron's good. I think it's nice to go with like people your own age though, and not a bunch of children. So I'm gonna go get pizza, and that was a fun way to spend literally maybe an hour. And God, I really, really loved that school. Like, that was my favorite school of all time. Like, my elementary school was fine, but like my high school experience was great because I did online school, but that was my favorite school. And like I literally had a dream about it the other day where there were like zombies attacking and I was there. It was just so good. If anyone, I know I have viewers who are in Beaumont, and like let me know if it's the same, if like JE is still cool, because I really, really, really like that school.